Yo, what's good, Melio? What's good, Todd? How you doing, Bursky?
Welcome into the stream, my guy.
Yo, Nora, what's good? Welcome into the stream. God damn.
Yo, guys, oh man, oh man, oh man.
Yo, Yellow Umbrella, what's good? Welcome into the stream, Bursky. Sev, what's good, Bursky? Welcome in. Let me just get on chat from the jump. Let's go. God damn. Yo, what's good, guys? How you doing? Yo, Kevin Ryan, what's good, Broski man? Welcome into the stream, my guy. I just want to say, bro, thank you for the comment I saw you left on the video. Much love. Yo, Delaney, what's good? Welcome into the stream. Delaney! No, Delaney's not a member no more. God damn. Yo, Coke Lab, what's good, Broski? Welcome into the stream. How you doing, man? Oh, god damn, guys. Oh. Let me tell you something. I am tired. Yo, you remember for 1 month. Welcome in, Broski. Yellow Umbrella. Yo, Dennis, what's good, Broski? Hey, Rico. Hey, Dennis, how you doing, man? Let me tell you guys something, yeah? Today's stream was supposed to be God of War. I know we've been playing GTA for a little bit, but I wanted to finish off God of War. But God of War will not be being played today. I'm tired. I'm tired with a capital T. I'm knackered. I'm not gonna lie, today has been a day. I've been up before 8 o'clock because I had work in the morning. And then I had to do some errands. I took Newton out and then I just finished reacting to Spider-Verse, Across the Spider-Verse, which is why I'm now listening to this soundtrack by Metro Boomin. So basically speaking, guys, I don't have the mental capacity right now to try and focus on a story game. I just would be worse than I usually am. So right now it's just a mini stream. We're just going to talk, catch up for a bit, and just talk, and then I'll probably end it in like an hour. So it's just going to be a chatting stream today, okay? Yo, Greg, what's good, broski? Namaste to you too, my guy. Yeah, Thomas, bro. Monica and I finally watched it. It will be on the Patreon tomorrow, for those on the Patreon. Oh, my geez. Yo, QJ, what's good, broski? How you doing, man? Yo, Chino, how you doing, broski? Dennis, you randomly discovered your channel and subscribed after seeing you react to various TV shows. Yo, Dennis, thank you, man. Thank you for coming into the family. Welcome to the Vibe Tribe. I'm glad that you're able to watch a live stream live. Guys, can we get some W's for Dennis for making it to a live stream? I love it when people finally get to make it into the streams themselves, man. I love that. Welcome, Broski. How's everybody's... Why am I out of breath? Bro's out of breath. give me a second, people. This is the lobby. Basically, how's everybody's Monday going? Is the start of the week going good? Is everybody doing okay? Yo, Jay Marnie, what's good, broski? Peace chat. Rico, how did you like Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3? Bro, it's so good to get back to reacting. Watching Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 was actually quite good. There's some stuff that I did mention in the reaction that people will see on the Patreon about my thoughts overall. But I'm glad that we got to see character development, and I'm glad that we got to see change. I'm all about change, you know? Today's been good, finally back at college. Yo, Westernator, man, how's it going, man? It's good. It's an emotional movie. It is, but... Anyways, you'll see on my reaction. I know one of us found it emotional, I'll tell you that much for free. This album is insane. I think Heroes and Villains is still better, but it's insane. I'll be real with you. I feel like I'm going to be able to appreciate it so much now. Turns out I have heard some of the songs from this. Again, as you'll see in the reaction. But yeah, I'm glad I get to finally just chill out. I know it's been a while. You guys were telling me for so long on stream. Guys, listen to this, listen to the album, listen to it, Rico. So the fact that I actually get to stop and like sit down, it's actually really good. What's that yellow umbrella? Rico's about to hit us with controversial opinions. It's not so much controversial. I don't think it's controversial. I think Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3, for the majority of it, is actually a very sad and emotional movie. I just don't do well with prolonged sad, you know? Yo, Kevin, yo, welcome back to the Vibe Tribe, man. I'm glad that you've resubscribed, man. Thank you for becoming a member again. Much love to you, my guy. Thank you so much, man. W, Kevin. W. Kujay says, for an animated movie, it's very good because normally they have to, like, dial down rappers can say. Yo, I feel like I genuinely think the movie is so good in terms of, like, bridging gaps, you know? And I feel like, when I mean bridging gaps, I mean it's done stuff that I feel like in movies doesn't typically get done. They're able to portray so much. So if they can portray so much visually, why can't they do it audibly as well, you know? Yo, Sonia, what's good? How you doing? Welcome into the stream, Hearts. Thank you, Sonia. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. How you doing? Yo, Mad Masters, what's good, Broski? How you doing as well, man? Hey, yo, you know Don Townsend? He just reacted to Wakanda. I don't know who that is, but good for him, Broski. Yo, love the Vibe Tribe. Have a good weekend, everyone. Yo, for real, that's much love, man. Mad love there. What'd you call it? Yo, Kevin. Yo, thank you for gifting, Broski. Yo, Nora was gifted. Nora, thank you. Thank you. You're a W mod, so it's only right. Kevin going crazy, yo. For real, for real. Jeez. We're just doing a chat in stream today. If anybody's new in stream and's wondering what's happening, today we'll just be chatting. I've basically been active non-stop today, so I don't have the capacity in me right now to be able to do like a story-based game, whether it be missions on Grand Theft Auto or just missions on God of War. I just don't have the energy. So today is just chatting, it's just me relaxing and catching up with you guys, okay? Hey Rico, are you sure you didn't voice Hobble? Yeah, I'm sure, man. I'm pretty sure. But, you know, us British people, we all do sound alike when we put on the accent and whatnot, you know, as you do. Get your chips and tea out, alright, you know what I mean? Yo, Mad Masters, can you not hear by the soundtrack? Today we watched Into the Spider-Verse. I mean, Across the Spider-Verse. True Detective Season 1, yo. Whenever you're free, look into... I can't see that because there's emotes on the side. I'll have to wait until your message gets pushed up, Jay. Otherwise, I can't read it right now. But I'm looking like it says Into Tell Us Something. Telltale Games, they're fire. What kind of games do they produce? What games have they produced in general? I can't recognize music for my life unless it's something special like Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Hey, say less, bro. Say less. A Game of Thrones? No way. Rico, are we allowed to talk about Guardians of the Galaxy 3 now on stream, or did you want us to wait until it comes out on YouTube? You can talk about it on stream now. I'm okay for you guys to talk about it on stream now that I've seen it. I won't divulge too much into it just because it's still kind of fairly new on the Patreon, but I don't mind like talking about it for an extent, if you get what I mean. Yo, Zane, what's good, Broski? Welcome into the stream, my guy. How you doing, Broski? Yo, Ryan, bro, you gifted again? Again, Broski? Yo, much love to you, man. Thank you. I know this goes without saying, but guys, if you've been gifted by Ryan, please just say thank you, man. It just goes such a long way. Yo, Delaney was gifted the membership. Let's go. Delaney was less than green for like three seconds. I love it. Yo, this is for missing out on the last few streams, my guy, man. Well, thank you so much, man. I appreciate you, Broski, man. Consistent W's, bro. For real, Todd. Consistently, bro. Can I be honest with you, Kevin? I haven't been here for the last 2 weeks because I was in London, right? So basically, this is me just catching up with getting back into streams normally. I think last week, we was consistent with streams. We streamed on Monday, we streamed on Wednesday, and we streamed on Thursday. And this week I'm going to do my best to be consistent again, and then we're just going to keep this going forward into the new year, okay? But yeah, guys, as I said before, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. Anytime from 7:30. Sometimes they might be a little later, like today, because Monica and I react sometimes after work. So yeah, sometimes the movies, they take a little longer. But when we start getting onto some like TV shows and stuff like that, maybe the times will be a little bit shorter. Did I see what you put in the disc in the art channel in the Discord? I did not. Let me have a look, Brosky. Give me a second. Okay. Yo, Todd, no way. Did you draw that? I mean, paint that. Draw it, paint it. Yo, that's actually so dope. Yo, guys, if you haven't seen it, I'm gonna share it with you now. That's actually so fire, bro. That is actually so fire. If you don't mind me asking, bro, how long have you been painting for or drawing? How long have you been into arts? Because that's actually so cold. And when I say cold, I mean like flames. It's a good word. I did want to tell you that the actor who played the High Evolutionary in Guardians of the Galaxy 3 also played Mr. Oconee in John Wick 2. No way! Wait, is that the guy that passed away? Is that the guy that passed away? Or is that another guy? Am I mistaken? Thomas, first time you're listening to the entire album? Yo, bro, I'm glad you're listening to it here, bro. Locked in with the stream. No, it's not. It's not. Oh, thank God for that. Okay. Who's Mr. Oconee? Different guy. I need to Google him. Okay. Did George Lucas didn't see you come in? Hello, banter. Okay. Fire. Just got back. Now doing second year with same with my girlfriend. How do you vibe with horror movies? Yo, One Life. What's good, Broski? Welcome into the stream. How do I vibe with horror movies? The simple answer is I don't. Although, October's coming up, so Monica and I, potentially Monica, I say that very, very sparingly, it just depends on whether she does or not, I don't know if she will, but I'm gonna be reacting to some more horrors again for October. I know before I did the slasher movies, so to speak, but this time I might try and do a little bit, something a little bit scarier. I don't know. Don't make me promise it. But I might do something like that a little bit later. Oh God, I don't even know why I'm saying this. On and off for like 4 to 5 years. Well, Broski, the times that you've been on, because that was fire, bro. We love that, man. If you have any other pictures and arts and crafts like that that you want to share, please do feel free. That's actually so dope. He's in Peacemaker show also from Suicide Squad. I have definitely not watched that, Jay Marnie. I've definitely not watched that. We should do a horror movie stream one of these days, bro. Don't know how we're supposed to do that when I don't like horror movies. But maybe we can figure it out, Thomas. Maybe we can figure it out. You've developed your artistic skills so much. It started with me holding my first pencil at 3 years old and now being able to draw stick figures on my canvas. Oh, bro, the progression or degression, I don't know which one it is, but either way, man, at least you've been picking up the pencil, you know? Setup is dope. Am I gonna watch Ashoka? Yo, bro, I definitely wanna watch Ashoka. I heard through the grapevine that with Ashoka they've done something that's changed the canon of Star Wars forever. Now, it wasn't my intention to look and find out any of this information, it just happened to pass me. Can anyone confirm, has Ashoka done something, don't tell me what it is, but has Ashoka done something that has changed Star Wars canon? Or is that just something I saw that wasn't entirely true? Sonia, you said you recently watched Haunted Mansion at the theaters. It's supposed to be a Disney / kiddie horror movie. Horror game then. Yo, we could do a horror game. For sure we could do a horror game. My mother is watching a 9/11. Oh my God, it's September 11th. Yo, legit. For anybody in America right now, genuinely speaking, like, my thoughts and prayers go out to you. I didn't know that today was September the 11th. I've literally been non-stop all day. But legitimately, my thoughts and prayers go out to you guys. Yo, Susan, what's good? Hi, how you doing? Welcome into the stream. Is this your first time in here? I don't believe I've seen you before. How you doing? Welcome in. The H in Ahsoka is silent. I don't care. Ahsoka is banging, bro. I'm gonna say it with chest. Ahsoka. Haunted Mansion is less scary than Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. So I hope that puts into perspective of how scary it is. All right, say less. I guess that's something I can watch. You sold me. Thomas, yeah, RIP to all the victims for real, bros. Prayers up as well, Kevin, for sure. Yo, what's good, man? Jeremy, how you doing, man? Welcome into the stream, broski. Nice to see you in here, man. Nice to that you can make it, bro. How you doing? How's your day going so far? Both, am I pronouncing your name right? Jermaine, how's your day going so far? And Susan, how's your day going so far? You guys okay? Okay, Sonia, no worries. I'll catch you in a bit. God damn. I think I'm gonna vibe out to this playlist now that I can actually listen to it properly. James Blake co-wrote, co-produced, and performed this song you're listening to right now called Hummingbird. He's married to Jamelia Jamil. She portrayed She-Hulk in Rivals. Oh, I thought she looked familiar. What's dead Batman, even Guardians gonna have a game with... Wait, Walking Dead, Batman, even Guardians. Yo, Tony, thank you for subscribing, broski. I don't know if you're in the stream right now or if you're just subscribing from watching a video. Either way, man, I appreciate you. James Blake is goated. But can you name me a song that James Blake sang? I'm curious. I feel like I know this person, but the name's not staying in my head right now. Anyone remember Minecraft story mode? I don't remember Minecraft having story mode. I mean, I just played it to detox and create cool places. 2 months. I'm Spider-Man. I'm not grounded. 5 months. Tell him we love him. Yeah, did it, Nora. Rico, a bit of a random question. Goatee and moustache combo or beard? Ooh. Goatee and moustache combo or beard. Alright, here's the thing. For me personally, because my beard never seems to want to fucking connect, I'm gonna go with a goatee and moustache. But if I could do the beard thing, I would probably try it. But I feel like the goatee moustache thing is just kind of like, it's probably me. But if I could do the other, I probably would do the other. You know, it's kind of like one of those ones. You know what I'm trying to say? So yeah, probably second. But I just play the cards I was given. You know what I'm trying to say? Thomas said Minecraft story mode is serious throwback. I didn't play it much, Todd or Banter. I know I've never played it much, though. Minecraft is a vibe, but for real, I never played the story mode. Has anybody got a game that they play just to play? Not like to do missions or anything, because I feel like that's what I liked. You know, a couple streams ago, when I was like, guys, I need basically a game to play that I can just play without playing. I feel like a lot of the games that I play on stream right now are story mode based games, and although I do love them, sometimes I feel like I just need to do something by doing nothing. So when we played I downloaded the Need for Speed game, I realized I just needed to drive. I just needed to do something. GTA, I feel like, offers that ability for me to do something and nothing at the same time. Do you guys have that game? Keegan, no worry, broski. Valid answer, welcome in. No worries, man. Minecraft story mode is created by a bunch of characters and developed by a full hotline. And the game is essentially us, the players, choosing how the story goes. Okay. James Blake was on King's Bed, a track from the Black Panther soundtrack featuring Kendrick and Lamar. I'm sorry, Kendrick and Future. And he has another song with Metro Boomin featuring Travis Scott. Oh, I'll try and listen to that. If you can, send me that song, please, broski. Just send me the name of the title. Put it in the Discord and I'll play it later. I feel like a good old racing game should do it. It really does. Racing games like are just kind of chill, bro. Star Wars Battlefront. It's not exactly a nothing. Skyrim is my comfort game. Ooh, okay, wait. Guys, talk to me on something, okay? I saw I keep saying through the grapevine. I'm basically talking about Instagram. I saw on Instagram one of the accounts that I follow basically said that a lot of the mods have started to do stuff to Skyrim. Was it Skyrim? What's the game that just came out a minute ago? It's massive. It's like it's a massive Starfield. I think it might be called. I don't know. It's a game. It's just recently come out, and it's about space, and it's really big. Basically, that there's a lot of mods that have done stuff on there now, where they've changed some of the guards basically to stormtroopers, and they're basically Star Wars-ifying the game. So that basically anyone that likes Star Wars can basically play that game, but just with the modded version of it being Star Wars. So they're basically changing it to what they think or what they would like the new Star Wars game that comes out, which will be like role playing, to do, which I think is gonna be sick. Yo, Susan, you're about to go? It's about to be your birthday? Well, happy birthday. Well, thank you for stopping by even for a little bit. And happy birthday to you, okay? Westernator, currently doing your Arkham Asylum. Oh man, you guys keep saying Arkham Asylum every game. I guess I gotta play it at least once at some point. Once I finish all the others. Ooh. Jeez. This might be my favorite song, I can't lie. Jeez. Xbox and computer. Rico, would I play Cyberpunk 2077? 100% bro, I would. But my list of games that I've got to play right now is too much, and I won't finish anything if I keep adding games to it. So until I finish God of War Ragnarok, and obviously we've got Star Wars, that not Star Wars, because I feel like I'm playing Star Wars in my own time, but what do you call it, until we finish GTA, I can't think of any other games, at least for this month, because next month, you guys know, October 20th, we're playing Spider-Man 2, baby. Spider-Man 2 is about to be played, so basically I can't overdo my thing, you know? Starfield is only Xbox? Okay. It's Xbox and computer. It must be, because I'm seeing people modifying it. Isn't Cyberpunk only good on PC, though? You're also playing Crash Bandicoot? You are maybe one third done with God of War? Oh, god damn it. Wait, Nora, realistically speaking, yeah? Realistically speaking, if I could do two streams dedicated for at least 4 hours to God of War, do you reckon I will be able to like cut through it? That would be like 8 hours spent on the game. Do you think that's enough time to like to at least get more than halfway through? I mean, we already are kind of like halfway through, but like do you reckon like 8 hours is enough to dent it? Spider-Man 2 comes out a week before your birthday. Oh, what a... Yeah, Thomas, I just read that early birthday present for you, bro. I was literally gonna say the exact same thing. Halfway, maybe. Oh, jeez. Oh, you'll just be watching gameplays? Yo, I hope you will, man. I hope you will, Sonia, genuinely. Astronomer is chill. What is Astronomer? Depends on how you handle the bosses. but no, you a beast. Listen, this is the thing that gets me through. I just think of the pigeon. I'll be real with you. I feel like to this date, the pigeon has been the strongest boss I have ever had to face on any game. Everything else is basically like child's play. It just is what it is. Like, I'll get through it when I get through it. But that pigeon was serious, man. A beast until it meets that. See, the bloody pigeon. The OG's in chat, no. The OG's in chat, no. The pigeon was just too much. You just finished God of War 2018, about to start Ragnarok, and then start Jedi Survivor, and then finish the Spider-Man 2, and squeezing off Chul of Duty in between there somewhere. Toyman, I feel like you're in my head. I'll be real with you, broski. I feel like that's kind of what we're doing on here, apart from maybe add in Grand Theft Auto in there somewhere. Oh. Cheers. Astronomer is a crafting game? What other crafting games are there? Minecraft, obviously. Majority, big one there. But what other crafting games are there? Would you guys count? I, I don't know if this is even a game I should include in there, but I just feel like it's something that I know of, so I probably should call it that. But is Roblox a crafting game? Yo, Sasha, no worries. I hope you have a better day, but thank you for stopping in and saying hi either way. Appreciate you. Rico first tries Melodina, but he got nothing against the pigeon. Millennia. Oh my god. Ross Terrier. Jeez. Wait, was this in the song? Was this in a movie? I don't remember this being in the movie. I'm gonna be real with you. I think I would have vibed out a little bit to this. Does anyone remember this in the song? What scene, if it was at all? Oh, it's during the rooftop party. Yeah, I actually might have been vibing out to it a little bit, to be fair with you. I might have been vibing out to it a little bit. Was it a good movie? I thoroughly enjoyed it. I'll be real with you. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Sounds like a song that you would have been on Fast and Furious, maybe. To be fair, they had Dominic Toretto coming around the corner saying, family. Family. You love it. What MCU quote makes you laugh the most? I think it's probably something by Drax with something like, I think I can take it. or I'll do you one better. What is a Gamora? I think Drax will ultimately hold the quotes for me. Or I think maybe I have mastered the art of moving so perfectly still that I am invisible. I think Drax just steals my heart, you know? I think Drax is so special. Or more recently, actually, maybe the Lily Pond one. Even my butt can make metaphors. Oh man, no, I don't care what you say, bro. Drax is my guy. God knows we don't need the rest of him. Look at him, he's useless. Yo, Rocket is a character, guys. Let me turn on the PlayStation. Let me see what I can do in the background while I'm just chilling, while I'm just vibing. I love it, man. Jeez. Yo, Seth, what's good, broski? Welcome back into the stream, my guy. How you doing, man? This song was introduced in a Hyundai commercial, best commercial ever. Raft is a true crafting game. Guys, what do you consider a crafting game? I don't think anyone said before. Jeez. I don't think I'm gonna play this game, but I'm gonna play it without volume because basically I'm just gonna drive in GTA. Yeah, literally, sir. Literally, I was just gonna say. I'm not doing any missions or anything. I'm just gonna try and find the car. But I say I'm not gonna do any missions, but I know what I'm gonna do. It was somewhere around here, right? I think it was over here. Somewhere over here.
My will.
I'm just gonna chill. GTA Free Roam, yeah. Free Roam, play the game and talk with you guys, because I feel like I don't actually have to do anything in this game. Can I mute the game? Yeah, sure. Can you guys hear it? Can you guys hear the game? I muted it. You guys should be able to hear it now. Oh, do you know why you can hear it? Do you
you know why you can hear it? This is my fault. This is my fault. I was changing one of the settings earlier on the game. You guys shouldn't be able to hear anything now. You guys shouldn't be able to hear anything now. Yeah, you shouldn't be able to hear anything. I was doing something on the settings earlier on where I took it out of playing it like through the analog version. So you guys, let me know if you can still hear the game. You shouldn't be able to, but let me know if you can hear it. Makes you a self-pathologizing narcissistic metro. Google definition, it says the set of mechanics and interactions by which players thoughtfully manipulate materials to create a new entity in the game world. Okay, cool. Perfect. Jeez! Let's ride in this. Get out of the car. I said, this ain't a paw. Oh, I didn't mean to run you over though, bro. A respect for you for trying to get the car back. Jeez. Guys, what's that blue dot mean? Oh, this is actually kind of fast. Oh no! I didn't know deers come across in this game. Music is a bit too loud. Let me lower it a little bit. There we go. That should be better. Is that better? Is that better? Is the music better? Let me know. Oh boy. This is why I shouldn't try and read chat. Yo, PC Gaming, what's good, broski? Welcome into stream. Yeah, don't read chat and drive, guys. For real. You just be distracted. But how you doing, broski? How you doing, gaming man? Welcome into the stream. We're just vibing right now. There's no specific mission for this game. I'm just gonna try a few attempts at the military base. You alright, mon? Okay. Good night. I will be sleeping myself pretty soon. Where is the turning? Oh, my driving's gone up! Love that. Oh, we got one star on us. What does it matter? We're about to have so many more. What does it matter? Way from suburban. Come on, Rico, you got this. Let's go. F1 jet or F16. No! No way I crashed right there! No way!
And in every other universe, it doesn't end well.
No way I crashed right there. No way I crashed right there. No way. For everything, right? Where is it? Wait, is that it there? I think that's it right there. No! Get up! Come on! Get in! Come on! Get in! How do I fly it? Oh! No way! Have I actually done it? I did it! I flew! I did it!
Guys, I can't believe, did you see that? Wait, Chris, are you here? Chris, you saw it! I swear to you, I was gonna say, he's never gonna believe it. He's never gonna believe that. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I did that. Can I get it out of the base though? I didn't even know if I'd get it in there in the first place. Wait. Music needs to stop. Music needs to stop right now for a second. Music needs to stop. Wait. Guys, no word of a lie, I was just vibing out. I was just trying. I was just chilling. I didn't even think I was going to be doing a little science. And then we flew it. No, to be fair with you, Chris said that in the other chat. He didn't say it in this chat. So it technically doesn't stand. I was just doing that for the sake of doing that. But I'm just so happy I did it. I didn't think I would even be able to do that. I was like, not only did I roll out of the car, but it took so long for him to get inside of it. Oh. That was so sick, though. That was so sick. Oh, I'm definitely clipping that. Somebody clip that, please. Somebody clip that. Oh, my gosh. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I'm so happy. Oh, wow. The player animations can be really annoying. Oh, bro, for real? Like, legit? No. I know. Chris, I just want to make it this very clear. I wasn't expecting anything this time. I was just doing that for my own sake. I was just doing it for fun. I just didn't think I would be able to do it because I thought it was impossible. So, like, it was something I was just vibing to. But the fact that I took off, you know what? I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna try and do it again. Yeah, I did it once. I think I can do it again. It's this one, isn't it? It's here. I believe it's here. I can't believe that. That's really as far as you can get with actually. You always get shot out of the sky. Wait, you tell, like, legitimately, you can't make it further than that. Can you not actually make it further than that? We'll see.
Oh, challenge accepted.
I feel like I was just reading chat. Did anyone suggest One Piece on Netflix? Yo, I asked about this in Discord not long ago, and I asked about it on Instagram. The chat. Let me put music back on, Thomas. I'm gonna restart this song as well because it was a fucking vibe. But basically speaking, it had too many episodes. The anime, and there's just no way I'll be able to catch up on that in terms of, like, reaction wise, at least not now, with everything that I got going on. So maybe the Netflix one would be a shout. But is the Netflix one good for those of you who watch One Piece? Is Netflix, does it do it justice? Because live actions normally aren't very good. So does the Netflix live action do One Piece justice? Okay, let's go. Jeez! No way I did that. Second attempt, or third attempt. Hey Newton, how you doing? Jeez! Why does that thing keep running out at me? I thought that was only because it was nighttime. First time Netflix does some justice. So it's not bad, it's not bad. It's actually quite good. Yo. Jeez. I wonder if it's because my driving skills went up. I wonder if that's why I was able to do it. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Jeez.
what does that chat say? It's a good adaptation. That's kind of crazy because most of the time, if I'm being honest with you, the live action stuff is terrible from what I've heard from you guys. What's the matter, Newton? Can I drive on this? Yeah, I can. Yeah, the driving is elite. I like this car. It's actually really smooth. It handles really well as well. We started off so badly as well with the other one, to be fair with you. Crashed right into here in the beginning. Let's not make that mistake again. Right, where is that? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? It was in the middle last time.
Sorry, man. I'm going home.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? I don't have much time. Damn it. Yeah, he is with me. He is, he's downstairs underneath the table. Newton, go upstairs, your mommy's looking for you. Oh, where is it? And they got me in a headshot. It's kind of crazy. I'm not gonna make it this time. Oh shit. Where is it? Come on. To be fair with you, I passed it. I passed it where? We speak so differently. Love like fence and wheel. Watch for constellation. I'm either blind or I'm scared. One of the two. No way, imagine I take that thing. Imagine I take that thing. Of course you got eyes on the target, I'm not. Are you in here? Nope. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's parked for, no way I'm getting out of here like that. No way. No way I'm getting out of here. I've got to reverse that thing. No way. There must be, is it, do you reckon there's one out that's just out somewhere, guys? Because I'm not going to make that if I've got a... look how many police there are now. Next song, I'm not feeling this one. But I'm not like the others. I don't always like what I have to do. Normally they're in the middle. I don't see any right now. I've given up too much to stop now. If it was here, I think I could take it. I actually think I could take it. It's gone. It's not even in there anymore. So it must have respawned somewhere else. There must be one around here. It's not the same thing, but fuck it. Because I don't think I've got time to find the same one. It's not the same. But I don't have time. Every time they tried to hold me back, I broke up out their chains. Reach the top and still remain the same. Hit the bottom, get up, don't complain. Walk on the stage and they yell my name. They doubt me, but I always do my thing. They count on me, 21. I got a family to feed, 21. Ducking the envy and greed. Oh, but I still read. Give birth to no, why would it fly up? I smell a wind and get tea, 21. Let down the top, feel the breeze. Straight up. How you gonna give up on me? It would. It wouldn't let me lift up. wouldn't let me lift up. Oh wait, I'm still alive. No way, no shot I'm still alive. Oh, I didn't know I was alive still. I didn't know. Wait, the engine was broken. Oh. Wait, let me pause it. It's a legitimate question, guys. This is a legitimate question. Is it possible to get hit by it, yeah? To get hit by it and survive? Like, are they always gonna get at least one shot off? Cause I think I think I got it down to a T. I'll be real with you. Yo, it was good. I think sometimes it's just fun. Sometimes it's just fun. But I definitely think. Yeah, always. It's possible to get out with getting hit, yeah? Okay. Okay, I'll just take the turn up here. Low key, just that alone, that driving stat going up, has actually just made things a lot easier in terms of controlling this car, the cars. I know I might not seem like I'm doing very well, but I genuinely feel like the driving has got a lot better. Which is nice, because I think I was like really, really bad at driving in the beginning of this. Now I'm not so bad, to be fair with you. So bad, not so bad. Wrong side of the road, bro. I'm from the UK. This is the right side of the road. This is how we drive over here. I know I'm in America, technically speaking, but I drive how I'm supposed to drive. You feel me? Yo, miss me with that. Oh, jeez. Low-key, this car's probably a lot faster, so we'll take this. And just... No way, not in story mode. Damn. But I know I can make it. I know I can make it. That's the important thing. Red sports car, yeah, whatever. They're just hating. Let me play some music. 2 seconds. Let me just play this. Shoot a web, gliding through the sky, through the air, dancing through the builders, Fred Astaire. If you do flight school, it increases flying ability. Where can I even do that? Am I even at a point where I can do that? Or do I have to like do missions and stuff? Damn it, I was trying to dodge these police cars so much that I ended up hitting the wall. Jesus. Another one coming up. That was a W move, bro. Can't even lie. W pivot. Oh, sorry, Broski. Car red equals fast car, Ferrari fast noises. To be fair. Alright, there it is. It's up there. Here we go. Attempt number two, guys. Or number three, is it? I believe. It might be number three. Let's get this up a little bit. Why? Can I do this? Too much spin, and I needed that speed. Here we go. Let's go. Normally he was there. Yeah, this is what I need. This is the speed I need. You're not catching me. Don't even think about catching me ever in your life. You will never catch me in this car. Got the speed I need. If I could do it in the Jeep, I'm definitely doing it in this. Now I just need to find a jet of some sort. Let's go. I think I'm gonna find one over there. Jesus. Is one in there? Nope. Come on, where are you? Special ability has gone up as well. We love to see that. Helicopter? No. Whoa! Come on, where are you? Jets in one of the hangars? I'll look again. I'll spin around the block. Shoot, this is worse than last time. I've got... It's not in there. It's not in any of these. I don't know where it is. Guys, I genuinely... I'm lost. I don't know where it is. They're in the... Did anybody see it? Jesus, helicopters. I still haven't got 5 stars. God damn, man. I don't think this car can take too much of this, though. I've got to find one now, or it's practically game over. Come on. Where are you? It's now or never. Can I fly one of these things? No, I've got to take you out first. Otherwise, I'm not gonna... I've got to get my health up. I've got to let it... yeah. Oh, shoot, my tire's gone. Here we go. Oh, it was just too long. It was too long to find one. The guy is the middle of the time. How did this guy keep coming back? You checked everywhere I could be? I checked. How much longer will I be playing, Chris? Probably about another maybe 25 minutes or so. 25 to 30 minutes. My day's been non-stop today, basically from 8 till now. 8 a.m. till now, so basically, yeah, I'm gonna need to get my sleep for work tomorrow in the morning. Nora, take care. Thank you so much for dropping into the stream, though. Much appreciated. Do you know what I might do? I might switch this over to some Call of Duty and just do one game of that. Good night, Nora. Take care. Thank you for jumping into the stream. We will be live on Wednesday at a decent time. So that we can play some God of War, okay? Like I said, today's stream started later because we watched Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. So it was a bit later than usual. Boy, you better. No, for real, I will. I know. I want to get into God of War more, so I will be doing that, okay? God of War stream will be on Wednesday. I'm going to try and get some decent hours as well, because I need to get that game chipped away at. Let's hop online and double team. I will help you get it out of there next Monday. Chris, for today, I won't be doing any joint ones, just because my brain won't be able to like comprehend what I need to do. But on Thursday's stream, because we'll be doing God of War on Wednesday, if you want to do it then, I wouldn't mind doing it then. But today's stream, literally, I don't have it in me right now, Broski. I'll be real with you. GTA Online. Next Monday. Alright, cool. Next Monday. Perfect. Perfect. When did I pick up the shotgun? I don't remember picking up a shotgun. Alright. Oh, how do I duck again? Oh my god. Dude, look up the deluxe edition. It includes Mona Lisa by Dominic Fleek, and it was ahead of Miles and Gwen was swinging across the sea. Okay, I will at some point, Brisky. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. Do you know what I'm gonna do? Cause I'm tired. I'm gonna be real with you guys. Yeah, no worries, Sev. I think I was gonna say myself. I might call it. I literally was gonna say I might call it myself. I'm gonna be real with you, because I'm tired, guys. I'm tired. It's supposed to be a mini stream today. Just to save you. You found it on the movie and you didn't realize until it was later? Oh god. It'd be like that sometimes. Yeah, I think, Kevin, I think that might be the plan for today, you know, I'll be real with you. I feel like it's been a late one, and obviously, like I said, since it started a lot later than usual, it is what it is. I'm gonna do one more game. Let me see if it will pick up the sound on this. We're gonna do a if it picks up the sound, then great. If not, then I'll just call it. Yeah, Chris, today we watched Across the Spider-Verse, so it'll be out on Patreon tomorrow. On the Patreon, it will be out tomorrow for you guys to watch. I'm so glad that we finally got to get to it. So yeah, Patreon tomorrow, Across the Spider-Verse, you guys will get to see it then. where's the mute button for this, the sound? Where's the PlayStation sound? God damn. Oh, that's probably why. Alright. Yo. D, what's good, Broski? Welcome into the stream. You look forward to the reaction, Rico? The next movie is called Beyond the Spider-Verse. Oh, that's one thing that kind of got to us, you know. I'll be real with you. Start party. Guys, this is... what am I doing? This is the Armored Royale version of Call of Duty that I'm going to be playing right now. The objective of the game is to keep the truck alive. Although, I don't play by playing in the truck. I just play by basically... sniping out the other teammates, truck members and stuff like that, and trying to outrun the gas. Most of my members genuinely don't like me when I play this game because I just don't do what you're supposed to do. So I'm gonna do this for the next, like, however long this round takes, and maybe one more after that, and then I'm gonna call it the end of stream. So I just want to say thank you for those of you who stuck around for as long as you did. I understand the Call of Duty games aren't for everyone, so if you need to dip, totally understand. I just want to say thank you for being here anyway. Appreciate you. And then, yeah, of course, just let me know if you guys need anything or anything like that. But if not, next stream will be on... Yo, that is so... Goddamn. Next stream will be on Wednesday at 7. I think I might try and do 7. And that will be a God of War stream. Yo, let me... Can I even do anything right now? I don't think I can. I think until the game loads up, I don't think I can change anything. But I need to change the sound because that was crazy loud and that really hurt my head. Yeah, thanks again for the membership. Oh, no, that was for Ryan. But yeah, no, Ryan, again, thank you so much for gifting today, broski, man. You became a member, you gifted. Everybody else that became a member as well, man, I appreciate you so much. You guys are literally the best. Whoa. Okay. You can't get the Patreon, but you're ready for the Volume 3 reaction, Rico. Well, broski, when it comes out on YouTube, I'm sure it won't disappoint, but it is definitely there on the Patreon for anybody that does want to watch it. And tomorrow, Across the Spider-Verse will be up as well. So yeah, looking, hope you guys enjoy those when you do get to see them. Okay. I'm not going to play this game with audio, so.
Warm up while you can.
Yo, this is pretty loud. Guys, is the game volume for this game pretty loud for you, or is it okay? I'm not going to lie, it sounds mad loud in my ears right now.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to lower that because that is too much. That's hurting my head. I have to play it like this. Hopefully, it's alright. Sounds normal there. It sounds alright there. Okay. Where is? Oh, scared. Oh, I need my little pillow. Okay. All right, it might be a little too low now, to be fair with you. Yeah, that's all right. Okay. I don't think anybody else here has got a mic as well, so it's okay. Sounds good, sounds good. All right, cool. This will basically, as I explained before, just in case any of you aren't familiar with this game, that truck over there, basically, is what we need to keep alive. As long as that truck is alive, you get redeployed into the map. You have to loot so that you can upgrade it. And basically speaking, you have to destroy the other trucks and stay alive in the gas. Currently, there is 25 trucks in the game. That will change very shortly. Most of the time, I stay away from my teammates unless it's to try and get in the zone. Probably should keep this for this game. I need to get to a vehicle. There's a team over here. catch you guys next time over here driving and chatting. Probably shouldn't do that. Yeah, no, for real, Chris. please be safe, broski. On an actual real thing, please be safe, bro. So yeah, take care, bro. And I hope to catch you on the next stream, man. Oh, we got the bag. Secure the bag. Oh, that's going to come in clutch. And this probably will as well. Oh. All right. Get this money. This game is gonna get intense very soon. Yo, Sean, what's good, broski? Welcome into the stream, my guy. How you doing, man? Welcome in. How's your Monday going so far? Alright, alright, alright. Just to save you. Alright. Also, as I didn't state before, but you have to keep refilling these things, otherwise basically they just dead in the dust. Oh, they're much better to hold. I don't need a flash. Actually, let me take that. That one will probably be more beneficial. Oh, and this is going to be super beneficial. Have I ever played the Arkham games? I haven't, bro, but every stream, I promise you, every stream, it feels like someone says play the Arkham games. So once I get finished with a lot of the stuff that I am doing, at some point I will do it. Is he shooting at someone? What's going on? I think I'm going to go ahead and scout to see if there's anybody up there. Any of you that play Call of Duty, are you guys looking forward to Modern Warfare 3? There's a long waiting. There is a very long waiting list of games. I can't lie to you on that one. For real, there is. Oh, boy. That's gonna come in handy in a clutch. I prefer snipers. I need some ammunition, don't I? Let's go catch that train. And there's a team over there. Oh, I gotta get in front of it and run back. You might start playing COD again, bro. Sometimes Call of Duty is actually just so fun. Oh no, the gas. There we go, I got what I needed. Thoughts on the Nick Merckx situation? I'm not entirely sure of the Nick Merckx situation, broski. I don't really follow it like that. You want to tell me what's going on? And then I can give you my opinion on it, or my thoughts on it, so to speak. Where is the team? There's a team over there. Oh my god. I thought I could climb up it. Okay, here we go. We're gonna start fighting. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Yo. Let me get my loadout, because this sniper's rubbish. Move. Move, 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 move. Let me get my sniper, because that one can't shoot for shit. Oh, perfect. There we go. Oh, we gotta get out of here, though. Gas. I skipped over Warzone 2 completely. I don't blame you, to be fair with you. Some of them are like that. Some games in general are basically like, yeah, let's just leave it. Don't see any of them. I know they're over there though. Oh, there's one. He's in the water. On over here. Oh, perfect. Oh, I gotta wait a few more seconds before I can use that. Oh, peak for you, buddy. Oh boy. He's over here. Oh shit, get out! Get out! Oh, let me pick him up. Can't leave a man on the ground. They're up on the shore up here. What's the next MCU reaction coming? Guardians of the Galaxy 3 or a Secret Invasion? I believe the next one is Across the Spider-Verse, and then we'll be doing the Secret Invasion, because we've already done Guardians. So yeah, we'll be doing that. But I'm just saying in bye. Get out my game. Ah, he said. He said ah. He said ah. Yeah, that's what happens, bro. Whoa, what is that rocket launcher? Oh shit. I'm more than likely dead. You can't catch me. I see you. You're over here somewhere. Where's my team at? Where's my team, chat? Alright, they're all here. So I can get up here and do my thing. Do what I do, you know what I mean? Where are they? Perfect. Oh, you're dead. Bye. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yo, Gabriel, thank you for the dono, bro. Much appreciated. W, bro. Where is my team? Oh, they're dead down there. Oh, my. I mean, I like running away from these guys because I think it's just more fun to do my own thing. Oh, they're gonna need that. That's gonna come in clutch. We'll get rid of that instead. What movie are you most excited for the rest of the years? Mine would probably be the Marvels. To be fair with you, I don't actually know what my favorite or what movie I'm looking forward to in terms of Marvel content. Because I don't really know what else is out there or what's coming, you know? I'm not really keeping up to date with it like that. I actually like the fact that Monica and I kind of at some point have fallen off a little bit in terms of the reactions, because it means that we don't actually know what is out there. I know we got a few episodes of The Secret Invasion to watch, and then we've got a few other stuff. But right now, I'm not entirely sure. What about you guys? Talk to me. What are you guys looking forward to currently right now? (Clears throat) Wait, there's a team down here. There's a team down there. If you can get to a good angle, I'm talking like they can hear me, but they're down there somewhere. This is my stop. I need to make sure I can get to that ATV. Not really excited for anything this year. So it's not just me then, that's good. Shoot. Ah, there they are. Oh shoot. No way those miss. No way those miss. There you go. Oh shoot. No way those miss, guys. No way. Maybe I wasn't accurate enough, but god damn. No, they're definitely coming for me. I've got to get out of here. If I was them, I'd come for me. I know that I'm alone. Forget it. Forget about it. Let me join my team and let me stay in the gas. Mine is Batman Part 2 and Deadpool. Oh, I didn't even know there was a Batman Part 2. I need to watch that. Is that the one with Robert Pattinson? Shoot, that damaged it. That, oh shoot. And there's a, oh god. Let's see if I can pop a tire. Yep. Tire has been popped. Oh shoot, they're gonna come kill me. Oh wait, my team's there. My team's right there. Oh shoot, my team's right there. I'm getting looked at. My alert went crazy just then. Oh, they're coming after me. God damn it. I ran back to my team. Oh, this is dangerous. This is too dangerous. Where are you? You were just there. Oh shoot. Oh, you're above us. I need plates. Is my machine? No, it's not. It's not. It's not. So there's two up here. And there's one on that green building. I'm gonna go kill the green guy. He's on the same level as me. No! No! No, he was god! Oh my god! That was. Oh, no way! And I panicked at the end. Okay, I'm gonna do this one more time, and then I'm gonna call it the end of stream, guys. Okay. God damn. Play again. Not with this squad though. 100% not with that squad. You basically just caught up, finished watching the Quantumanium reaction. Seriously, been loving the reaction. Yo, Dylan, man. Honestly, thank you so much, bro. And thank you for being in this stream. It means the world to me, man. I'm glad that you're actually able to jump into a live stream. So thank you, bro. Much appreciated. Just to let you know, we stream on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. And if anybody can hit !! Discord, that is where you can jump into the Discord and you can see where we hang out outside of streams and reactions, okay? have I seen the reaction? Haven't seen the reaction yet, but what did I think of High Evolutionary? I think the guy is just flawed. His very nature of what he is just basically flawed. I think as a character, probably, if I'm being honest with you, he's probably one of the worst villains we've actually seen so far. But that's what I'll say on that part. Do do do, just to save you, I do. What did you think of the post-credit scene? Rumor has it they'll make a Star-Lord solo project. I mean, if they do, I don't think anyone will be too disappointed in that. I mean, Chris Pratt does an amazing job at Star-Lord, so I feel like it would be worth a watch. Although, I don't know what would happen in it, because I feel like we know his character. I'm just being honest with you. I don't know that I enjoyed the overreaching story of Guardians, as it ties to the Eternals pretty heavily. I've always just been more interested in the Guardians themselves. Fair enough, bro. I get that. When's the next video dropping? I know, Gabriel, you sent that a while ago, broski, but I'm just seeing that now. It depends on the copyright issues that we face, but if anything, it should maybe be on a Friday or a Monday. I'll just have to wait for a few more stuff, bro. That's on the channel, the YouTube channel itself. On the Patreon, the next video that's dropping will be the Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse reaction, and that will be tomorrow evening. Bro, that was so my fault. Oh, shoot. Yeah? Yeah? You wanna play like that? Say less. Say less. Let's go. How about that? Yeah, how about that? Yeah, that's right. Get some. Anyways, TDK, not even close. What's better, the Dark Knight trilogy or the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man trilogy? I'm not entirely sure yet, guys, because I haven't seen the other one. But Thing said straight up, Tobey is the best. Oh, Mister said TDK, and it's not even close. God, top two, and I'm not two, if you know what I mean. Top two, and I'm not two. Oh, sniper. Take that. Did any of you here play COD or Call of Duty, by the way? Have any of you played the new map? What do you guys think of the new Resurgence map? If you play Call of Duty, that is. Oh wait, that's a better sniper. I'll take that one. At least in regards for me. This, I don't like the way this other sniper fires. Ha ha ha. There we go. That's actually kind of steady. I'll take it. All Spider-Man 3 are the best, especially when they're all together. The whole Mary Jane plot in the Spider-Man trilogy was kind of meh, in my opinion. I mean, Kirsten Dunst in Spider-Man, she was a bandit, man. She got away with murder. I don't care what anyone says. She got away with murder. I don't know why people always upgrade that first. They should upgrade the UAVs so that you know where people are. Oh, there's a truck next to us. There's a truck. Yeah, bro. Let me at him. Let me at him. I bet by the time I get up there, they're gonna move. I knew it. I knew it. You didn't get too far, though. This sniper is so rubbish. I need my own. Anyways. I have money now, so I can upgrade the UAV. Nobody else seems to care about it. Can't wait to see the final outcome, being so many interesting stuff about it. The film has so much potential. Have I got the chance to see Barbie or Oppenheimer yet? I haven't, bro. I haven't. I do want to watch both of them. Whoa. I kind of want to watch Oppenheimer more, if I'll be real with you. But I am curious to see what all the hype about Barbie was. And if it was as good as people say it was. Out of you guys that have seen it, which one did you think was better? The Oppenheimer or Barbie? Obviously, they're different movies, so they're not really too like comparable. Do I have interest in watching The Sounds of Freedom? Again, another movie that I've recently heard about, but I have interest in watching pretty much anything. It's just the only thing is, most of the time, it's like I can't watch it because we're going to react to it, or there's just so much going on. Like in my daily life, that it would be, it's hard for me, honestly, to find the time between like work outside of like this, like 9 to 5, and then actually, oh wait, no, that one's not good. Take that. Reacting, streaming, working, like I genuinely feel editing, I feel like I'm like 24/7, legitimately, like, so it's kind of, sub, that's not bad. So it's kind of hard, I'll be real with you, to do stuff. I'm constantly working, guys. It might not look like it, but I'm constantly doing something. Not enough time in a day. Ali, did I like Guardians? Yeah, broski. Today we saw Guardians. Today we watched Across the Spider-Verse. It will be on the Patreon tomorrow. There's a team over here. Let's go. Yes, whip that thing around. Spin it around, bro. Let's go visit them. Got it. Now they know we're coming. Cracked. Whoa. Right, let me spin around this block. I'm coming for you. Damn it. Yeah, run away, you know it. I'm gonna get this guy in the car. That's me, bro, it's me. Where are they? I'm going after him. Their truck's been destroyed, so they're pretty much dead. They're running for their lives. Let me go hunt this guy. Drive by, bitch.
Where's the other one? Here, on top of the, I can't zoom in anymore. All right, let me go kill him quickly because we gotta move. Is he in the air? Oh, they got him, they got him. What do I want more? My guns or this? Rico be reminding me of Nick Merckx. Yo, don't even, bro. Don't even gas me. Someone said, did I hear the situation about Nick Merckx? What's going on? What's going on with that? Someone said it before, but I never got a... there's a guy over there. I'm gonna go get him. Where is the bike? There it is. And you are there. Ah! Don't read chat. Do not read chat. Bro, I need to... Oh, shoot. Wait, I got a little idea, actually. Nope. No, I don't. Oh. Oh, no! They're gonna come for me. If I was them, I would come for me. I would come for me if I was them. I would... If I was them, I would come for me. But now they're all gonna die. If you're gonna kill me, you gotta kill me. Otherwise, you're dead. One more over there, one more over there. Where is he? Oh, there he is. We gotta go. We gotta go, we gotta go. Yo, we gotta go. I hate to leave a man behind, but bro, you'll revive. You'll come back. You'll come back. Oh my god. We had to get out of there. Otherwise the vehicle is gonna just destroyed. Hate to be the one to do it, but... Repair these tires.
50 are still active. Continue the mission.
Oh, shoot. Can you let it repair the tire? Jesus Christ. Alright, take care, broski, man. Have a good one, man. Yeah, they dead. Yeah, he's not making it. He's not. They're not making that. Are we even going to be able to make that? We got to get out of here. I don't even know if we'll be able to make it. I'll be real. Oh, he's going to go to this. He's going to go to that. Destroy it. Let me go destroy that. Yeah, you're not getting out of here, fam. Tell you that much for free. Drive! Drive! Get out of here! When is the next Kenobi episode coming out, bro? It should be hopefully Friday or it should be on Monday. Oh, man. I wish I'd done... I knew what he was doing. I just couldn't stop him in time. He's over there. Hopefully he runs into another team. He's gonna get to this. If he can get to that, he's safe. Oh, we gotta get out. I should not have got out just then. Haha. You can't catch me. Is our vehicle destroyed? Yeah, it is. So we ain't even got no UAV or anything. Shoot. That leaves us in a bit of trouble. Yeah. But we can't go there yet. Sounds like a vehicle. Yeah, it is. They can probably see us. Let me try and get to a good viewpoint. One out there in the open, that's not bad. Where are they fighting at? This might be a stupid move on my part, but I'll get to see so much if it works. At least I'll be able to fly to somewhere safe. I can get to one of those cars, worst case scenario. No shot, I kill this guy from here. Yeah, it's too far. Yeah, it's too far even for me. There's no point. That's just way too far out. Who are you shooting? Oh shoot, there's someone right there, god damn. I thought you were just being one of those guys that was just shooting at the ground. Oh god. We're getting sniped. Yeah, we gotta move. We gotta move. Gotta move. We just get our dome popped. Oh boy, I'm dead. I gotta get out of here. Oh shit! No way they got me from there. No way. God damn, that was an impressive shot, I'll have to be real with you. Well, I was the only one moving like that. We got a most wanted here. Could go for him.
How many were there? Oh, they came in loaded on me. They came in loaded. All right, guys, that's me done for today's stream. I'm going to say thank you for those of you who stayed to the end. Much, much appreciated, for real, for real. We'll be streaming on Wednesday, but it will be God of War. It will be from hopefully around like 7, at least a good 4 hours, so that we can chip at it. I want to start like getting away with the game, you know. But genuinely, thank you for today's stream, man. I appreciate you guys so much. And I will see you on Wednesday, okay? Take care of yourself, and I'll see you then.